to rationalize the denominator of 6 root 2 over root 3, we need to multiply both the top and bottom of the fraction by root 3, which according to this rule gives us 6 root 2 times 3 over square root of 3 times 3, which is equal to 6 root 6 over 3 times 3 is 3 squared. So a square root of 3 squared is simply 3. Now this 3 divides 6 to give 2. So we are left with 2 root 6, which is the final answer.